Hi friends, so a couple of weeks I bought these black old school bands and I decided that I should customize them, so here's the video. So the first step is to apply some leather preparer to remove the factory finisher from the shoes, and that way you can paint over them. Next up, we're gonna mix some white paint with some Angelus 2-Thin. This part's really important because you don't want the paint to be hard and you want the shoe to remain flexible even after painting. That way, it doesn't crack. Now, we're gonna apply some even coats. I think I did about around like 5 or 6. This part took forever, but you want to take your time so that the paint looks even and it looks clean.
Find a love worth making. Good love is a slow burn, I know. Look up, you'll run us off the road.
So for the stencil, we're using the poor man's technique.
Hope we can find a way to make it.
The steps are really simple. You just gotta print out the design that you want. In my case, it's gonna be a Murakami flower. And the only thing that you gotta do is go over it with your normal pencil. Make sure to really cover it with graphite so that you get better results and the image is more clear. I love this method because the only things that you need are a printer and a pencil. Now, for applying the stencil, you only want to secure it with tape or any way you want, and then you just gotta go over it with a pen. Make sure that you're applying pressure to the pen so that the graphite really sticks to the surface. If you did this correctly, your design is gonna look just like this. And now I'm just gonna use my fine tip Posca marker to go over it so that I can see it better. Now comes the part that you really want to take your time with, and that's applying the color. You probably want to do around 3 or 4 layers, so that way the colors are crisp and vibrant.
Good love is a slow burn, I know. Look up, you'll run us off the road.
After you're done coloring, you want to go over it again with your black marker to make the outline look cleaner. Make sure to really take your time with this, because this is how the final design is going to look like, and I don't think you want it to look crusty, so really, really, really take your time with this. Now I'm using some Angelus black paint to make the lower drips. Next up is one of the most important parts, which is applying finisher to your shoe. For the upper, I decided to go with Angelus acrylic finisher to give it a nice glossy look and also keep the paint from chipping. For the next step, I'm gonna cover the design with some fancy paper towels. I am spraying the midsole with some matte finisher to make the paint sturdier and make it last longer. You want to do this to protect the midsole, since it's the part that is most in contact with the floor. Now I'm gonna add some detail to each lace tip, and I decided to go with Murakami flowers on every single one of them. After a bit over a week, I'm finally done with the shoes, so enjoy the reveal, guys!
Thank you.
thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, since there is where I post most of my art. Also, commissions are open, cause you know, I gotta pay for college somehow. So, see you all soon.